fill above the Apollo core. This whole area contains Apollo supportive systems with the AI core itself at the center. Apollo prevented Samuels from lifting the lockdown remotely, but once you're inside, he made sure it'll at least talk to you.
You've got to be shitting me.
Which firearm on security container? Caesar and Apollo, thank you.
I'll bet.
Apollo core access elevator offline. Primary Apollo systems inaccessible.
Ricardo, the land's blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck. Huddling up to a live conduit is gonna hurt though, right?
I'll have to power it down first. Ricardo, conduit's offline for now.
I've pulled up the Apollo schematics here. It looks like you can get to the access through the turbine shaft. There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby, but it won't stay off forever. You'll have to get inside quickly.
Turbine's off. Way should be clear.
Better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
Samuels sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've gotta try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too. is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hear you, Ripley. Your signal is just a quick straight.
Ricardo? For Christ's sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
You should be here. About Sebastopol safety protocols.
Server banks now active. Right hemisphere server banks now active. Ask me about Sebastopol safety protocols.
Should give me access to Apollo security banks.
Strange. Maybe should be.
Ricardo?
representatives must report to their nearest synthetic.
Should make the job easier. What the hell? Two days after we left? You're kidding me. Sons of bitches! It isn't on the damn station!